While Keisha slips her unhappy bride into another dress,
check out this side, you check out that side.
Her fiance and his mom take matters into their own hands.
Oh, that's horrendous.
Yeah, that is pretty bad.
So we have a new consultant? We have two new bridal consultants.
I'm
Nicole, nice to meet you. How are you?
So I walk into the stock room, and who's there? Jessica's fiance and his mom, which like kind of makes it hard on us. I mean, that stock room is kind of off limits. I was totally shocked. And especially that it was a guy in the stock room, like, you know, to see a guy going through the dresses like he knows exactly what he's looking at is like pretty funny.
Show me what you like.
This one.
Okay, traditional. That's an A-line.
Yeah, the A-line.
Oh, you want to bring this into her?
Oh, definitely.
Okay. Do me a favor, take this into Keisha's room for me.
Come in.
Handpicked from the fiancé.
Oh, okay. Oh. Okay.
I don't know about that one.
Yeah.
I'll try it on. I'll try to keep an open mind.
Okay.